Alam mo bang pag natuto kang mag-ipon at mag-invest, ay dito tayo nagsisimulang magkaroon ng passive income. Halimbawa, nag-iipon ka ng 3,000 per month, nagawa mo ito in 20 years, may projected fund ka na 3 million after 20 years. At kung kumikita to ng 10%, 3 million times 10%, meron kang passive income na 300,000 per year or 25,000 per month na passive income. Money working for you. At kung naghahanap ka ng pwede mong simulan, pwede ka sa Kaiser kasi dito tatlo na yung meron ka. Meron ka ditong healthcare, life insurance, at investment. At mag-sample tayo dito, halimbawa ay nag-start ka at age of 30 at ang annual premium mo sa Kaiser 30,000 per year. Dahil 7 years ka lang mag-iipon dito, total na investment mo 210,000. And at the age of 60, meron kang 1.5 million projected fund. Or may passive income ka na kumikita to ng 10% per year, may passive income ka na 150,000 or 12,000 per month na passive income. And of course, mas mataas ang ating investment, mas malaki ang ating passive income. To know more about Kaiser, message mo lang ako sa FB, Roanne Celis Capistrano.